Speak louder.
Do you know anyone here in our company?
No, I don't.
Mr. Hamid Al-Talhid, I am Abdelaziz Al-Harbi from Sabah company. And today I will be the responsible for this interview. First of all, can you tell me about yourself?
Okay. My name is Muhammad Fahy. I am 21 years old. I was born in Thai, which is situated in with women, Saudi Arabia. I finished my education there. After that, I came to Dubai and studied with James. After that, I graduated from the GIC and 2020.
Okay. Can you tell me what are your hobbies?
I enjoy playing football and swimming. And I like to walk in my free time.
Okay, good. So, what do you want? Why do you want to get the talent?
Because Sabah is a big country in Saudi Arabia, and it gives a good salary for workers. And it needs more staff in home management.
Okay. What motivates you?
I want to improve myself, and after that I want to help my family to have a good life.
What do you consider to be your strong point?
I like my major, and I enjoy when I work with somebody.
Okay. What kind of people you like to work with?
Any people I can work with.
Which one do you like? It's more working in team or alone?
I will be happy when I work with the team, and I don't have any problems when I
What kind of work environment do you prefer?
I will work on time.
Why will do you work in a house? Will do you work?
I can do any work, any work.
Okay. The last question, what kind of problem do you enjoy solving?
I can solve a problem which is in my life.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Muhammad Al-Talhid, for this interview. So do you have any questions?
Yes, I have. How often employee evaluation?
Okay, in this company we do it every year.
How often is the overtime?
We have overtime, but for you, you won't have overtime. Okay, Mr. Muhammad, I will tell you something. From your CV, I see you have excellent. I see you are an excellent student, and you have high GPA. But you didn't have. You didn't know anyone here in this company. So or you didn't have Wasta. So I can't expect you. Because this is the condition here in Sabah. So I am sorry and thank you.